New tonight, mob boss Peter Gotti has died in prison. The 81-year-old was once the head of the Gambino crime family. Prosecutors said he was a successor to his younger brother, John. Peter Gotti was convicted on racketeering and other charges in 2003 and had been serving a 25-year sentence in North Carolina. Gotti died of natural causes.